Now stop there, actually tip it on its axis now, front to back. Oh, neat. Yeah, keep tipping. Cool. Okay, now return it back to level axis and rotate back towards me. And then stop there and tip it on the axis. Okay, and then tip it back. The green shows up much more intense on the video screen than it does in real life.
Yeah.
On that axis. Okay, and then rotate it back to center with the beak towards the ground. And rotate it on its axis. Nice, okay. And back. Alright, thank you.